scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Kidd.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
And his tag team partner from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, who rated our superstar, Edge.
What a superstar. So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Could be the match of the night. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both. Flying down to the concrete. This, big bulldog.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Oh, kick to the midsection. From that suplex, and Edge heads for the top rope. Oh my gosh!
Seth Rollins controlling the head. Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake. Big time strike there. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? Look at this vicious onslaught. Rollins is just awesome.
Oh, this is just awful, Cole. Rollins is showing no mercy here whatsoever.
A huge shot, launching him right into the table.
Rollins is always aware of his surroundings.
And he's forced back in the ring. Edge into the headlock. You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind. I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I can wave. Guys, you sure have to be agile to get out of the way of something like that. And here comes Captain Charisma one more time. What an impact from that kick. Big shots here from Christian.
Frankensteiner.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for him. Oh, no!
That was just... And into the cover goes Christian.
Oh, my gosh! Watch it! Oh, man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete. Edge in trouble.
Two!
Oh, jeez! He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Kick to the head.
Two.
It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling.
Three. Don't think I won't count you out. Four.
Oh, launch back into the ring. And he gets back in the ring. He took a severe blow to the head. Roman Reigns might be out.
He makes the tag. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Edge charges in. Strike misses the target.
Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also... Whoa, whoa! He makes the tag!
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Now back to the ring.
Two.
And a huge move on the outside. And this seesaw battle has changed again. He does. elbows under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. We got a tag.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Absolutely everything they've got.
One, two.
His spine bending and cracking.
Here's a cover.
One, two. Two.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. He's in bad shape. Will it be?
Just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.